Today we will perform market basket analysis in Power BI on a large sales data of over 500,000 items without using any formulas of functions or any other special tools or techniques. Market basket analysis is a data mining technique used by retailers to increase sales by better understanding customer purchasing patterns. It is used to identify the products that are frequently purchased together to understand the purchasing behavior of the customers. To start the analysis, first import the data into Power BI using the Get Data feature. Data must contain the transaction ID and the names of items purchased. We will use the bill number and the item name for the market basket analysis from this data set. Load the data into the Power BI. Data has been loaded into the Power BI. Open the Data tab using the button at the left side of the Power BI interface. Create a new table. Simply create a copy of existing table. A duplicate table has been created. Go to the Model tab and create relationships between the two tables. We will use the bill number field as a relationship between the two tables. Press OK to continue. Now, open the Report tab to create a market basket analysis dashboard. Add a text box to create a title for the dashboard. Type the title and make it prominent by increasing its font size and making it bold. Turn on the visual borders for the text box. Add the item name field from the original table into the dashboard. This will create a large list of items. Place this list at the left side of the dashboard. Rename the item name field to items. Add the item name field from the duplicate table into the dashboard. Both of these lists are now linked together through the bill number relationship that we created in the Model tab. Change the second list into a bar chart. Add the item name field from the duplicate table into the x-axis of the bar chart as count. Rename it to the number of items. Rename the y-axis field as item. Add visual border to the bar chart. The market basket analysis is now complete. We can now identify the items mostly purchased together. To further improve the visualization, go to the Format tab, and click on the Edit Interactions. Now, switch the bar chart, from Highlights, to Filter. Now we can easily tell which items are most frequently purchased, together with the item selected on the list at the left. The first bar is the item itself, which you can ignore. The second bar is the most frequently purchased item, together with the items selected. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials and updates.